Before one enters any business enterprise, the starting place is paper analysis. I will start with a discussion of capital cost, and in the next video cover operating and labor costs. Let me begin with an evaluation of my mill enterprise. I suggest that you follow this discussion with your own numbers to get your actual cost of milled lumber. The most important question is, what does a board foot of milled lumber cost? Throughout this video series, we will use the term board foot. A board foot is a board that measures 1 foot by 1 foot by 1 inch thick. After shrink and planing, it is somewhat smaller. We start our analysis by determining the total value of the investment needed to begin the milling operation. My first assumption is that I've invested about $40,000 in my sawmill operation. This amounts to $30,000 for a mill, $3,000 for sharpening equipment, and $7,000 for a forklift or loader. The total investment is about $40,000. You should also include land and buildings if these are part of your investment. Assumption two is that I'm borrowing the money on a 10-year loan at 5% per year interest rate. There are many ways to calculate annual capital cost. In the accompanying iGrow fact sheet, you can find more detail. Briefly, type into a cell of an Excel spreadsheet the following: equals payment 5%, 10 years, $40,000. After hitting enter, Excel will return $5,180.18, which is what you would pay your banker annually for a 10-year loan of a $40,000 loan at 5% interest. A second method is to understand that capital consists of two components: interest plus depreciation. I use an interest rate of 5% per year and a depreciation rate of 8% per year. Our interest plus depreciation, 8 plus 5, is 13%, or 0.13. If we multiply 0.13 times $40,000, we find that the annual cost is $5,200. This is almost the same answer as we had before. From my experience, I know that I operate the mill on average about 40 hours per month, 6 months per year. Working by myself, I average about 50 board foot per hour, a long way from advertised, but realistic because I cut by myself, and yes, I'm old and slow. This includes all the work from maintenance on the mill to milling to stickering. Annually, this means that I cut 6 months per year, 40 hours per month, 50 board foot per hour. That translates to 12,000 board foot per year. If we look at that, this translates to a capital cost per board foot of $5,200 per year capital cost, which we concluded before, divided by 12,000 board foot per year, which equals 44 cents per board foot. Currently, money in my savings account is making less than 1% interest, so it is appropriate to use an interest rate of 1% per year if you're in a like situation as I am. Depreciation of sawmills, look online for a used sawmill, has been about 2% per year, so if circumstances are indicated, you could be using a capital cost interest plus depreciation of as little as 3% of the total value. This will amount to an annual cost of 3% times 40,000 equals $1,200 per year. If you recall from past work, we talked about milling on an annual basis 12,000 board foot. You divide 12,000 into $1,200 per year and you get 10 cents per board foot as our cost. So often, people do not consider capital cost, and as you can see, it is really important. In the next video, we will discuss operating cost.